The Insider Summary. An optical illusion wherefore woman pose during vacation is driving the internet crazy. There's something amiss in the photo, but not everyone can spot it. Can you see what's going on? Here's a photo that went viral on Imgur, where it's been viewed more than 700,000 times, with the caption "It took me forever to find what was wrong here." It's yet another optical illusion confusing the web. In this one, four women seem to be posing for a photo while they're on vacation. But there's something else going on. Can you spot what's wrong with the picture? Still can't see it? Here's the answer: the issue has nothing to do with the four women in the foreground. In the background, every single person has the same head of a curly-haired man looking down. Take a look. Because you were paying attention to the foreground, you probably didn't notice what was going on in the background scene. If you had looked, you'd notice that everyone, even the women in the background, all had the same head photoshopped on their bodies.